can take a game over. Zilliano with a shot. Thomas to save. Didn't know where the rebound went. It's stopped from the star. Hartnell batted it. Coburn was there trying to tip it in. Depends on when that puck was across the goal line, but it would count. And the Flyers have a 1-0 lead, and this line just continues to tick.
It's an amazing play by Scott Hartnell in from behind the net. Great job by the Flyers on the 3-on-2. Hartnell drives, and look where he shoots this puck for. From somehow, it wound around. I don't think Braden Coburn touched it. Hartnell right there spins it from an impossible angle off the goal post and into the net. Coburn's reaction says he didn't touch it, and Hartnell smiles.